southern Florida. It's a beautiful Sunday day here in beautiful south southern Florida. Cheers. Why are you still filming? Dreaming here. It's a beautiful Sunday morning.
We are going paddleboarding.
Paddleboard yoga.
To do some yoga on the paddleboard.
Paddleboard yoga. Paddleboard yoga.
So we figured we'd bring you guys along. We're on our way to the creek right now.
Paddling Paradise.
Paddling Paradise.
I think that's what it's called. In Turkey Creek.
Yep. And we are going to be getting a waterproof phone case, so we can actually bring you guys without the foam falling in and being lost forever.
That would be sad, sad day.
Sad, sad, sad day.
Sad, sad day. Sad, sad
day. Dylan's drinking
coffee.
Straight black coffee, so you know how he gets at this point.
Woo!
But yeah, so we'll catch up with you when we're there.
Got us a waterproof case to take you guys along with us. Having to switch out phones because Danielle's phone is way too big to fit in here and the buttons wouldn't press. So here we go, about to go out on the water.
If you guys don't have one, definitely hit up Amazon or wherever and get a bidet. They are life changing, seriously. Like, you know, you go number two, it's so clean afterwards.
Can we see how clean it actually is?
Itchy? Well, we'll do that later. We got to be on the board for that.
I use FBI, federal butthole inspector.
Federal booty hole inspector. FBI, yes, exactly. definitely get a bidet. You'll save a bunch on toilet paper, for real.
Like, hey, that's good.
Yeah, like a tenth the amount of toilet paper that I normally use.
Yeah.
It's solid, because you're like, ooh, it's clean, and then you're like, boop, done. You know?
Is yours like connected to the toilet?
Yeah, it's connected to the.
You can drop some essential oils in there, exactly. So then it's like a spa.
Yeah, and it feels great. You know?
Yeah.
You don't get the Sharpie butt anymore. You know? So where there's like poop and you keep wiping and it like never goes away.
Yeah.
Like, what the hell? Bidet, perfect solution for that. So that's my 5-minute elevator speech on getting a bidet.
Yeah.
Michael
Jackson
impression.
Yeah. Take
it off. But yeah. Wait, that's later in the class.
Are you taking it off?
Yes.
And we are off on the paddleboard. Sup, Dill? Hang 10, bro. The pole got in the way.
Noise.
paddleboarding yoga class?
That was a class.
Ooh, that kind of rhymes. We're on our boards right now. I think Dylan and I are about to just kind of do some silliness out here while
everybody.
Yeah, we're gonna. He's gonna cut a backflip off the dock. So. Oh, slow-mo? All right.
Slow-mo.
So we'll get to it. Definitely worked our booties off.